Everyone, attention please. I have an announcement regarding the recent Bay Area Art Contest. Hiraga-kun's painting was selected for consideration in the final round.
Huh?
Wow!
Your piece was really good. You might even win.
Please, it's all thanks to my paintbrush. I was lucky to use my dad's quality raccoon hair one. It really helped apply the paint to the canvas. So I'm sure that's the only reason the judges even noticed. Thank you. But I've only been painting for about 2 years now, so I never imagined my piece would go so far.
You should have more confidence in yourself. You've been practicing so hard.
He's right. Everyone knows how late you stay.
Thanks, guys. But I should be supporting all of you, not the other way around. I'm sorry. I should be setting a better example for new members like you. I may not be much of an artist or a leader, but I hope we can keep working to improve our skills together. I've come this far. I might as well continue this for as long as I can. Oh, look at the time. Time to head home, everyone. How do I convince him?
Why am I... I feel kind of weak.
Your breathing is impaired, and your lips are pale. Did you get enough sleep last night? And what do you usually have for lunch?
Now that I think about it, I didn't eat breakfast today.
Mm-hmm. I see. Just as I thought. Looks like anemia. Probably from an unbalanced diet. It must be all the fast food. I recommend adding more shellfish to your diet, like oyster and abalone. They're packed with iron and easy to cook. Well, this is just my amateur diagnosis, but you should still see a professional. I'm not a real doctor, after all. I'll take him to the nurse's office. You guys should head on home.
Hi, how are you today? Just one?
I'll have what he's having.
Hmm?
Coming right up. One house special.
Don't you get sick of eating the same thing all the time?
Shut up. You're the one always eating that protein shit.
Here you go. One house special. Be careful. It's hot.
So, you still haven't made up your mind?
Is that what this is about?
We've got 4 new members this year. Things have changed quite a bit since you left. We're more aggressive now.
Not interested.
Think about it, Shinji. Don't let your power go to waste.
My power ain't worth shit.
Shinji.
I made up my mind a long time ago. I ain't going back.
You have to let the past go. What's done is done. It's time you moved on.
You should talk.
What?
Face it. You're no different than me.
Hey, Shinji!
Oh, it's you. Honestly.
Seriously?
Maybe it'd be better if I just quit. The club would probably be fine without me. Besides, I don't think I'm cut out to be an artist. What? How long have you been here? Did you hear everything? So you did hear everything then. My dad told me to quit the art club. He said I need to study more and concentrate on my future. When I told him I was a finalist in the contest, I thought he'd be proud. But all he said was that I was wasting my time. He said it's my responsibility to take over the hospital because I'm his only son. My dad doesn't care about me. He only cares about his stupid hospital. And it's not just him either. Just because my dad's a doctor, everyone expects me to be one too. I have my own dreams too, you know? can't stand it anymore!
You're right.
I have to tell my dad how I feel.
Yeah, you're onto something.
I figured it out! I'm going to make a bet with my dad. If I don't win the contest, then I'll quit the club just like he wants me to. But if I win, then I can do whatever I want. And as soon as I get home, I'm going to convince him. Do you mind keeping this under wraps? I don't want anyone worrying that I might quit the art club. So let's just keep this between us, okay? Would you mind letting the art club know that I'll be taking the day off? I want to have the talk with my dad today. Well, see you later.
That's how it's done.
What?
got it.
Forward. How may I assist you? This is your progress so far. Browse to your heart's content. So you'll be summoning this one? May it be your inner strength. Very well. We look... Not too many people come here at this hour. This time of day is perfect.
So, there was something I needed to ask you. Thank you. So, there's this friend I have. She's a girl. And, well, there's a boy who's been helping her a lot recently. Like, giving advice on her problems, looking over her homework, that kind of thing. She even told me that, lately, she can't stop thinking about him. So, I was wondering, is she in love right now? Senpai. Now that I'm hearing you say it, I get the feeling you're right. Or at least, I hope you are. I mean, I'm sure that's how my, friend feels. Thank you. With your help, I think I know how I should proceed now. I mean, I know what to tell my friend now. You about such a weird topic. Senpai, you always take my problems so seriously. You're too nice. Well, should we get going? Oh, that reminds me. I think I'm slowly starting to get over my fear of men. So far, I can only talk to boys I know, but I can almost look them in the eye. But with you, I think I can do even better. As long as it's nothing too scary, go ahead. Rugged, strong, warm. It's almost like we're a couple. I'm so sorry. I can't believe I said something so inappropriate. Should we get going?
Good morning. This is Elizabeth. I am calling to inform you that more humans have wandered into Tartarus. Two this time, I believe. Please swiftly and safely conduct a search and rescue. Goodbye now.
Thank you.
accepting a request? Wonderful. Very well. Oh my. Very well. Hungry at this hour, but I'd be happy if you'd maybe give it a taste, if that's okay. I used vinegar as a base for relieving fatigue, and then added a bunch of citrus. You know, just some simple, light flavors. I want your honest opinion, okay? How was it? Really? Please, let me know if there's anything I can improve on. Actually, you don't look so well, leader. Oh no! What do I do? I'll go get some water! Wait right here! I'm sorry I made you taste test my cooking. I just figured that I could count on you for an honest opinion. Well, thank you for your time today. I'm going to keep at it! Should focus on making it edible first, though.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast established a new bond. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the High Priestess Arcana.
I'll see you back at the dorm.
You're back.
Seriously?
How are you doing?
This is your progress so far. This persona, yes? Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Very well. We look forward. Another bento. Would you mind trying some of it? I think this one should taste better. Or at the very least, it can't be any worse than last time, right? Around here. He's looking at the bento box. I wonder if he's hungry. Maybe I should give him some food. What do you think? Okay, then. Oh, wait. Is there anything in here cats can't eat? Well, if it's just flavored rice, it should be okay. Here you go, kitty. Bitterness, I guess. I thought I struck a good nutritional balance, though. I know nutrition's not the issue here. Sorry. I can't let you eat this. I don't want to put you in the hospital. You mean, like, feed it to the shadows? But do shadows even eat food? I'm so hopeless. I just wanted to do something to help everyone outside of battle. There aren't many chances to eat homemade food when you live in the dorm. So I thought it would be nice to cook for everyone. But I'm sorry. I'll keep trying to get better, though. For me to say this, considering what just happened, but I hope you'll be willing to taste test my cooking again. I don't think I can do this alone. Can I count on you to help? Oh, that's great! Thank you. I'm going to keep working at it. Then someday, you'll tell me you like my cooking. Oh, I didn't realize it was so late. I need to buy more ingredients, so I should get going. I'll see you later.
yourself.
Everyone, it's time to get to work. A rare shadow. Don't let it escape.
Nice.
teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
That might prove to be a difficult fight.
Considering how quiet and spacious this place is, it might be a decent training spot. If it weren't so unsettled.
We got you over here!
Do your best and take it down!
I'm ready! I'll show no mercy!
Kirito-san, I knocked one enemy
down! This will do the trick!
Heading up these stairs?
One teleporter sighted! It'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going.
Also known as the deep abyss of the underworld. What secrets lie here, nobody knows.
How fitting. Because I'm gonna make this place a living hell for the shadows.
Like bad news.
Thank you. this is where the stairs were.
Notice this. Those shadows wandering around will always appear.
We'll just have to pick and choose our battles, though sometimes that's not always an option.
Skill. Gonna have to try it out. That certainly went well. This would be a fight worth our while.
We found the stairs. Let's...
Oh, there's a treasure chest!
We got ourselves a shadow here!
One of those chests.
Excellent. Looks like we can head up.
There's a chest. Wanna try opening it?
Where it hurts. How about this?
mission.
Good teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
It seems like we've checked everything on this floor.
Nice. Nothing left to do here.
Enemy ahead. Think twice before engaging. There's a powerful enemy ahead. Think twice before engaging.
There's a chest. We're heading up the...
So this is where the stairs were.
Yo, check it.
That's a one-way teleporter, but there's no need to head back.
Okay, let's head out.
There's a treasure chest. What should we do?
Heading up these stairs.
This floor has been fully explored now. Good work.
first.
Too slow.
Impress the footwork, Sonata Senpai.
Certainly went well.
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
Doing all right? This is a piece of cake for me.
Well, that's reassuring. Just don't let the rug get pulled out from under you.
Shadow up ahead. Taking it out?
That chest.
That's a one-way teleporter, but there's no need to head back yet.
Thank you.
best to stay on your toes here.
We found the stairs. Let's go.
Hey, let's loot that.
Has been fully explored now. Good work, everyone.
Nice. Nothing left to do here.
Oh, there's a treasure chest. Focus. Check the floor layout. The location of the shadows.
A shadow. What will you do? There's no room for carelessness. Stay alert.
According to some mythologies, once you enter Tartarus, you'll never be able to escape.
That won't happen to us. I'm certain we're fully capable of solving this.
Running around like a clown.
There's a treasure chest!
There's a treasure chest. What should we do?
Running around like a clown.
Excellent. Looks like we can head up.
There's a chest. Wanna try opening it?
Dude, ain't that a...
living on this floor by now.
Understood. In that case, let's move on.
Is that... Yes. Hello.
Amazing commodities. I'm going to do it. Good, good. Not bad. Thanks, kid. Bye-bye.
Bring. Wanna sell in bulk?
Sure, it's a deal.
Hmm? You finished? Be seeing you.
Sandwich. Then an agé pan, a carne pan, a yakisoba pan, apple strudel, another agé pan. But I gotta have my rice too. I think that might have been too many carbs. Today, a girl in my class asked me,
"Who's that cute guy you went to Umiyoshi with?"
She wanted me to introduce you two so you could eat lunch together. Without me. Girls always go for guys like you. Or my little brother. I guess looks really are everything. But once we're dead, we'll all just be bones. You can't tell a handsome skeleton from an ugly one. Not again! Why do my memories make me so damn hungry? Another tonkatsu special! While we wait for the food, let me share a little Senryu poem I wrote. He who cuts you is no friend, but he who katsu you, flavor until the end. My stomach! Emergency! Whew. That was way too close. If that toilet was just a bit further away... Oh, boy. No, I'm fine. No worries. Everything's good and normal over here. Except for my weight, that is. Ah! The Gourmet King shouldn't say things like that. I didn't mean to be so crass. I mean, who wants to talk about toilets while they're eating? I keep saying toilet! Sorry. Okay, enough of that. Let's shovel that food down. We have to eat every chance we get. Because once we're dead, all we'll be eating is dust. You know, just like my little brother.
Morning. Yeah.
get on with today's lesson. Okay, then. Correct. Thank you.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Ah, what kind of persona do you desire? Have you all the elements you need?
Are you satisfied with this? You'll be summoning this one? Very well, it's yours. Are you finished? We look...
up. Yeah.
Miyamoto.
What is it? And what's with the scary look?
What do you think you're doing?
Just practicing?
Well, that's enough practice for you. Get your butt to the nurse's office. The rest of you, get back to it.
Nurse's office? Miyamoto, did something happen?
Knew it! He's such a bad liar. You can totally tell he's going easy on one knee. I know you have something to do with this. Sorry, but you're coming too.
I just had a call with your mom about your knee.
You're throwing caution to the wind, young man.
That blabbermouth.
I want you to stop before things get any worse. You got that?
Please don't do this to me. I need to practice.
I heard, Kaz.
Yuko? And you too?
Take some time off, Kaz. Practice can wait till you're all better.
I can't! I don't have time!
Huh? What's the rush? Why do you do these things to yourself?
You've been hanging around with Miyamoto lately, right? You must know what's going on.
Wait. He has nothing to do with this. I don't want you to get dragged into this. So I'll come clean. So, the truth is... And that's the gist of it. So I need to practice. Have to win, or else.
I know how you feel, Miyamoto, but...
It all depends on me if my nephew ever walks again.
So that's what's going on.
I don't mind if he competes in the regionals. It's just the individual competition, so we don't have to worry about him bringing us down.
Hey, what happened to practice?
We were worried about Miyamoto.
Guys...
I'll let you keep training for now. We'll see how things go. But if I tell you to stop, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to listen, and I want you to go home today. Your mother will be upset with me if I let you stay.
Sorry, Coach. Everyone,
I think we're done here. The rest of you, back to training.
Hey, sorry to bother you, Fuka. It's okay. What's on your mind? Well, I was hoping you could do me a favor. With your skill, I mean. I was doing some research on our school, and I came across something strange. 10 years ago, a lot of students stopped coming to school for some reason. They were reported as absent at the time, but I found some records that suggest otherwise. Do you know anything about it, Fuka?
Me? Not really.
I know it was a long time ago, but doesn't it seem suspicious to you? From what I've heard, this isn't the first time shadows have appeared.
Wait, are you saying...
I don't know, but I do wonder. And I'm not trying to make trouble or anything, but Kirijo-senpai acts kinda weird whenever someone brings up Tartarus.
Does she?
I just want to know what happened back then. And if it doesn't have anything to do with the shadows, then fine.
I understand. Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
By the way,
hey, man. Sorry to make you come here. Damn it. Yeah. Dude, it's bad. I don't know what to do. The school found out about Emiri and me. It blew up and became this huge thing. And now she's being transferred to a school in Kyushu. What do I do? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I mean, I want to. Only, Emiri said I can't. It's like, all of a sudden, she won't answer my calls or reply to my texts. She's probably only doing this to protect me, but still. I can't just sit here and do nothing. I gotta think of a plan, and I'm gonna need your help. See you soon. Thanks for hearing me out today.
All right. Excellent.
So dance. If you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever. I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever like is, we can flow with the set. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey there.
Fire with the burning desire every day. We aspire but never expires. But we gon' chill today. Let me rock the world tomorrow.
Today, I'll tell you a funny story. These days, even a grade schooler knows how to buy stocks online. How about you? Interested in stock trading? That's the spirit. If you keep all your money in the bank, your modest gains will be offset by outrageous fees. Don't let the fear of bankruptcy dissuade you. It pays to be aggressive in the management of your assets. My company just went public on the stock exchange. Since our sales were skyrocketing, we decided to sell shares. And guess what? The number of shareholders skyrocketed too. Now listen, this is the funny part. The majority of our shareholders are also our customers. They keep buying more of our products, so of course the stock will rise. Isn't that hysterical? You should learn to appreciate the irony. I'm thinking of offering you a job, so you should come up with some stories of your own. You've been keeping your promise? You didn't tell anyone, did you? If you go back on your word, I'll find out where you live and ring the doorbell every night!
Can you guess what I'm going to tell you? You're used to it by now, huh? The next full moon will be in 1 week. Are you prepared? Be careful, okay? And don't worry, I'll come see you again.
Good morning. All right.